Indian cricketer Virat Kohli and his rumored girlfriend Anushka Sharma, who had seen together on the streets of New York City, were having a gala time with each other. Earlier, Kohli has shown his love for his lady love and indicated that they are in New York on much-needed break, as they were papped in the city visiting grocery shops and for some sightseeing places. Now it seems their wee time is over, as Anushka has begun shooting for her part in Sanjay Dutt biopic in NYC. Yes, she recently shared her picture on her Instagram handle and wrote, "Makeup drill, last 2 days of shoot left for Dutt biopic in New York, then back to Mumbai for Jab Harry Met Sejal." Just few days back, Ranbir Kapoor, who also dished IIFA 2017 this time like Anushka Sharma, were also headed to New York on Saturday for Dutt biopic. Meanwhile, where Ranbir's focus shifted to Dutt biopic after his Jagga Jasoos release, like him, after wrapping up her part, Anushka will join Shah Rukh Khan in Mumbai for Jab Harry Met Sejal promotions. Directed by Rajkumar Hirani, Dutt biopic, which also stars Ranbir Kapoor, Vicky Kaushal and Diya Mirza, will hit the screens in 2018. Honest Report.